తెలంగాణ గవర్నర్ తమిళసై సౌందరరాజన్ మీడియాతో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు అలాగే చూద్దాం.
But I felt whatever may be the way we should. But most of the time you should have seen we went to Sammakka Saraka Jatra. Almost I travelled 8 hours by road. I should not disclose certain things because certain people may think why these all informed to the people. But I think in the history of Telangana, I always feel the people of Telangana more cultural, the affection they show to each other, particularly when I started celebrating the Badukama with women with different walks of life, even which had my housemates and with journalists and doctors and all the other walks of life, I found the culture, the way they interact and share their views and thoughts and love and affection. But whenever we wanted to reach out people, definitely face some hurdles. Why I want to say some of the experience, because for the past 3 years, every state writes its history, and 3 years the state will write a history how a woman governor is discriminated. But that discrimination did not halt this governor. Why I am telling women, I am not discriminating. I always don't reach out or demand a right because I am a woman. We always work like a man, and we work more than a man. And we reach out and we get the right by ourselves, by our performance. That is my view. Even during my previous years, I reached out my position because of that only, not because of my getting some allotment or reservation because I am a woman. But we all have a respect to the womanhood. So Sammakka Saraka, we plan to go. As you know, it's almost, it will take 8 hours, and we asked for a helicopter from the government. Till last minute we were not informed whether they will give the helicopter or not. Early morning we started by car. Then some of the people called me and told, Sammakka Saraka will be there only till 4 o'clock. The time you have started, whether we don't know you will reach there. Because they will go to the forest. Then I told, I am going there to support my tribal population, to pray the great goddess of Sammakka and Saraka. So without seeing me, Sammakka Saraka won't leave to the forest. Definitely they will stay. Exactly 4:30, almost 4:50 they told, 5 o'clock they will return. Exactly 4:35 reached. And I pray Sammakka Saraka. Why I am telling this is not to pinpoint anybody, but the greatest, the highest office should be respected. And if it is something is not provided, let them inform. Why office is treated like this? To my knowledge, I